Let's learn how to play the different instruments on Move. When you first start Move, you'll see the set overview. If you are working on a set and would like to return to set overview, you can always press the shift button in step 1 to get back to the set overview. Let's make a new set. I'll press an unlit pad and then press one of the track buttons. Now I'm in a new set. You'll notice that when the different tracks are selected, the layout of the lit pads changes depending on the instrument. On Move, there are different ways to play drum tracks and melodic instruments, like bass, synthesizers, and pads. Let's take a look at the first track, which contains a drum rack. For drum kits, the 16 pads on the left side each plays back a drum sample. You can use the pads to tap out your drum beats. The other instruments, like bass, pads, and synths, are melodic instruments. Each pad in the melodic interface corresponds to a note. There are two melodic layouts to choose between, in key and chromatic mode. To switch between these modes, press Shift in step 9. The in key layout features only the notes of the selected key and scale. Colored pads represent the root notes, while the remaining scale notes are lit white. This ensures that every note played is in harmony with the key set. You can view and change the key and scale from the scale menu by pressing Shift and step 9. In this example, the key is an F and the scale is major. For my bass line, I want to use the in key layout. I'm going to change the key of the set by pressing Shift and step 9 and selecting E using the wheel. I could also change the scale to a variety of different scales if I want, but for now, I'll stay with the major scale. For my synth, I want to use the chromatic layout. Once again, I will press Shift and step 9, and I will change from in key to chromatic. In the chromatic layout, root notes are colored and scale notes are lit white, similar to in key mode. However, unlit pads represent notes outside the key but within the scale. I like chromatic mode for constructing chords because I can find unique note combinations beyond the scale.